Hi guys, it's me, Megan Hashem, and I'm here to talk about my very favorite leggings from my brand, Fiercely Fierce. It was a toss-up. It was hard to come up with my top four leggings from Fiercely Fierce, but I've done it. And this video is gonna tell you all about them. Let's go with the first one I have on the top of my pile here, and that is the jogger legging. The jogger legging is one of my most popular pieces. It's not strictly a legging. It is a jogger cut, so it has that tapered bottom and looser leg. Very relaxed, but it's made of this magical, buttery, beautiful legging material. Okay, so it comes in green, it comes in black, and it comes in gray, and I think it comes in blue. I got a 12 in the olive green. Then I went and got the gray in an eight, I believe, or I think an eight. I went down two sizes just because I love the olive fit. It's a very relaxed fit, but then I also love this fit. It's a little more streamlined and a little more like leggings. It's a little tighter to the leg. So this is, if you want a more legging jogger feel, like really legging feel, then get a more true to your own size. I'm probably an 8 or a 10, and this is an 8. This one is a 12, and I love it for its own reasons. It kind of like, it's more relaxed. It's more really like a jogger, okay? But a really comfy jogger, because it's stretchy. It's got like, I don't know, 20% spandex. It's really spandexy, but it's also super soft and a beautiful fabric. I've gotten so many customers write me and say, oh my God, those are the best pants ever, because they feel so nice and they're relaxed and they're just nice for chilling or looking cute going out with some nice sneakers, and people want to buy every color. I wish I had even more colors in these. I'm gonna check that out, see if I can make that happen soon. So here are the jogger leggings. They can be fairly high up on your waist, or you can roll them down. They can be full length jogger right down to your ankle, or they can be like capris if you pull them up a bit. There's pockets, so a nice full pocket there. So this is the larger size on me, the more relaxed size. These are the tighter ones. I think this is more the look most people would want. I do like the loose also though. I like that feeling. They feel amazing. The material is that magical material, soft and buttery, stretchy, four-way stretch. Number two, I just want to talk about our newest product, and that is the Melody Booty Pop Pant. Let's talk about these, because they are magical. They're magical. I just released them this week onto the site, www.fiercely.ca. Now, I gotta get these on to really show the benefit. This is a brand that's worked on silicone technology inside the pant. So there's these, I'll just turn them inside out and show you. There are these areas, so this is like shapewear, but super comfy, beautiful shapewear. All right, these are some pants you could wear every day, all the time, and look popping in, okay? So you see the silicone here they have inside the pant. It's got this patented booty lift technology. It's what we all need. So it really does lift and shape your booty the way you want it shaped. And there's an elastic band at the side, which causes like there's no slipping. So it's very high waisted and there's no slipping, and it slims your waist at the same time. Snatched waist, popping booty, slimming thighs, it does it all. So it's kind of like there's a zipper at the front here. I actually got quite a small size for me. This is a size 70%. So this is 30% spandex too. I feel 30% spandex is like my jam. Like that's where I wanna be in life. 30% spandex, always good. High spandex count, four-way stretch. Feels so comfy, feels like a glove. Size large, which equals size 10. So I found these pretty tight. So hopefully at some point they won't be so tight. I would probably try maybe a size up just for me because I feel like it's like really skin tight, but that's nice too if that's what you want. I'm a more like casual, like not so skin tight type of gal. So I'd probably try a size up. I didn't know if I could get the zipper up when I got them on, but I got it up and it was magic and there was no slipping, no nothing. So these are really magical. They are a high-end option on my site. They're a little pricier than others on there, but they're more than just leggings, okay? They look like a dress pant almost, and they have the booty popping technology, and you could wear them with anything. You could wear them to the gym, working out, dancing, yoga, all that stuff. Or what I'll probably be doing with them, because to me, they're dressy leggings. I'll be wearing them with long sweaters. I'll be wearing them with short sweaters with that butt technology going on. I'm gonna get these on and show you what I mean. Whoa, check the booty popping. That is not how my bum looks. I would like to take credit, but that is not how it usually is. So these pants are some magic. High heel boots, and you're ready for a night on the town? Come back into my sports bra, and I'm ready for some yoga. It's made for everything, these pants. The leg is quite long on these. I like that. It feels luxurious. They're a little silky. They're compression, but super comfy compression. Some leggings, you know, you feel like they don't feel like leggings. They feel like, oh, I want to take these off. They're like jeans. These are not like that. So these look like they could be like jeans, but they feel magic, guys. They really are magic leggings. I love them, or pants, whatever you want to call them. So nice. High waist, no slip, never slipping, okay? Because some leggings do slip. These are on there. Little fake pockets, they're not real. They just give the look. I'd like a real pocket, that would be great. But anyways, love these. Next, we have the waist cinch legging. I just got a bunch of new colors in these. So this is a new color, the wine, beautiful. I love these. So I've tried two sizes in these also. This is the medium that fits me really well. It's 25% spandex, so that's pretty high spandex count. So that's really stretchy. It's got a corset-like waist cinch area. So I don't know if you can see, there's three sets of hook and eyes, okay? And I just leave these done up on the tightest setting and I just pull them up like that. So it's not annoying. You don't have to undo them every time because it's not that tight. So a lot of people get nervous, oh, waist cinch, I don't want tight shaper leggings. No, I hate tight compression leggings. I really don't like them. These are super soft and super thin and a little shiny, little bit of sheen to them. I love them. So the leg part is very sheer and nice and lovely, high quality fabric. I'm always going around telling like my husband and my mom, feel these, they're like so sick and tired of feeling my thigh and bum in leggings. They're just like, okay, nice. Anyways, I am passionate about the materials. So these are nice. And then the top is a big elastic band there, kind of, not elastic band, but like compression, a little more compression material, but not uncomfortable at all because it's distributed evenly over your waist. And it comes super high and it just gives you a little bit of junking in there at the waist where you want it. So these come in many colors. I have the black on right now. Now these I got in large first. They're a little too large for me. I usually take size 10, something like that. I find them a bit large at the waist, so they do kind of sometimes sneak down a bit and I have to yank them up. So the medium worked much better for me. But as you can see, they're not like an upsetting situation here. They're not tight. The other ones are a little tighter. The medium do their job a little better. They pull me in a little bit more. It's like having a waist shaper on built into your leggings, but they're not uncomfortable. They're like super not cutting in or anything like that. So I like that. They do also come in the winter cozy legging version. Okay, so they have nice, oh my God, nice soft fleece lined but sexy waist cinch leggings. I think these are awesome, especially for hockey moms or Canadian gals. These are amazing if you're in a cold climate or you just always feeling kind of chilly. These are nice and really luxurious and warm and cozy. I mean, who doesn't want a streamlined? They're not puffy, okay? They're not like, ooh, they're lined. They're streamlined, they're waist cinch, they're sexy. So you can be warm and cute at the same time in these. Cozy, waist cinch, lined leggings. Those are good for cold weather. And then these are the just regular ones. They're very thin and lovely. Really like them. So here they are in black. Let me get the wine ones on. Sheen to them, a little shiny, and it shows a little bit more in the wine in the colored ones. Last but certainly not least, the butter leggings. These are like a staple legging. These are something you just need in your wardrobe. Number one, they feel amazing. They're this beautiful buttery material. All right, it feels, feels so good. I mean, all my leggings feel good, but these feel amazing. It's that kind of cottony, stretchy, spandexy feeling. A little bit of sheen, very small amount. It's not too shiny, but you do see if you stretch it enough, you'll see a little bit of sheen. These are my favorite material legging, probably. All four of the leggings I reviewed today, the material is just beautiful. But these are probably the original beautiful feeling legging to me. They have an amazing stretch. They've got that high spandex count again. They come in a few colors. Oh, they come in quite a few colors, actually. The only drawback I find to these leggings, super comfy, super beautiful material. The only drawback, maybe I just was wearing the wrong size or something, but I found they did slip a little bit off my waist. They are mid-range waist, so they're not super high, but they're not low at all. Okay, so they're kind of in the middle of your waist, and I did find they kind of slipped a bit. It was worth it though, it was okay. I'm gonna try another size. But these are the ones that I did that whole tutorial, if you saw that video, on adding elastic to the waistband of your leggings to keep it up, because sometimes that's necessary, I find. Sometimes they don't have that junk in waist or high waist that will stay up on your waist. So I did add an elastic to the waistband, which isn't a big deal, but just a warning. That's the only thing I found about the butter leggings. They kind of fell off my waist a little bit. Just a little. So I'm just keeping it real here. But I did buy more for myself. I have different colors, different sizes, which I'm gonna explore and try. I got the gray and I got something else. Anyways, I'm gonna try them out and maybe I'll be back about what I found. But for now, I have that elastic band put into the top. I'm gonna try these on for you. Also, here are these. They give a really nice shape, feel amazing. I do this a lot. And they're fairly high. They're not as high as some, but they are fairly high. They're right up to my belly button there, or above. Thanks for watching me and all my favorite pants from Fiercely Fierce. I will be back with lots more reviews of Fiercely Fierce Fitwear. Stay tuned, make sure you subscribe. Let me know what your favorite Fiercely Fierce piece is. We love seeing video reviews from all our beautiful customers. So definitely tag me if you do one of those, and I will feature you on our Instagram and or our YouTube channel. Talk soon, guys.